This is Benjamin Mee.
Hello, Benjamin Mee.
Benjamin Mee.
Actually, I'm Benjamin Mee, and I've had the most extraordinary good fortune to have my story made into a Hollywood film starring Matt Damon. Based on my book, We Bought a Zoo, the film of the same name tells an inevitably slightly streamlined version of our struggle to buy the zoo and restore it and open it to the public.
Many people find the story moving and inspirational, and I've now done talks all around the world, from Australia to Japan and the States, as well as all over the UK.
And I remember on our fourth day, my brother, Duncan, came running into the kitchen and shouted, "One of the big cats is out! This is not a drill!" And then he ran out again, and I thought, well, this is extremely unusual. And that was day 4 or 5 for us. Still no money, but a real taste of the full horror, actually, of what it can be like running a zoo.
Earlier this month, after we paid the mortgage, there was literally £45 in the company account. You know, on a £750,000 turnover, you're down to that, and there's no credit.
Shortly after we arrived, my wife Catherine, she was diagnosed with a recurrence of a brain tumour, which the news came at Christmas in 2006. It was inoperable, and by March the 31st, the next year, 2007, she died. And it was a catastrophe for us, of course, for myself and my children, and everybody here in the family. And people have often said to me, "How did you go on? Why didn't you just think of giving up at that point?" And I can immediately say, absolutely not even for a second. If we'd done that, it would all have been for nothing. And then one day I got a call, which really took my attention. It was a call from an American lady who said, "I'm calling from 20th Century Fox." That was the beginning of the enormously drawn-out process of Fox acquiring the rights and then going ahead and making the film. I went to the set in a position of extreme financial crisis at the zoo, and I needed to bring back something from the set that would tell the outside world properly it was worth waiting and investing in us and believing in us. We got the shot, look at that. Isn't that fantastic?
Talks are tailored to individual clients' requirements, covering motivation, achieving goals, team building, overcoming obstacles, and positive risk-taking. Something I'm now, for some reason, associated with.